Two planes nearly hit one another on the runway at New York's JFK International Airport, and now the FAA is investigating what exactly happened. A Delta plane was about to take off when an American Airlines plane crossed onto its runway, as you can see there. This happened on Friday. The FAA says the Delta pilot was able to stop about 1,000 feet before hitting that other plane. No one was hurt.